So if you are using NVivo 15 and you realize that you cannot use AI assistant, when you try to click on it, it's not working. What is the problem? I'm going to show you how to address this problem. So when I right-click one of my transcripts and I go to AI assistant, you see summary, AI assistant summary document. You cannot click on it. It's gray, right? It's not showing, although you are using NVivo 15. I double click on P1 transcript, and this is what the transcript is all about. And let's say I want to try to summarize part of the data. Select it, I right click the area, and AI assistant summary text is not showing. What do you have to do? I try to also go to my code, and then I'm trying to see whether I can create code under the research question one. Right click on it, and then AI assistant suggests child code is not showing up for me to click on. So what should I do? One reason might be that you haven't logged on into the system. The reason being that before the AI function can work, your software should be able to access the internet, right? Without accessing the internet, you cannot use AI assistant within NVivo. So first you have to make sure that you are connected to the internet, right? That's the first thing. Secondly, make sure that you have logged in, right? So you see this bar here, login. You click on that and it will take you to your account with NVivo, and then you just put your account information there. So when I do that, I log in, then the system will say your login was successful, right? So now you can see here that it has changed to my profile right here. My profile is here, right? So now it means that the AI assistant now can work because you have logged into your system. So let's see. Let me right click here and see whether AI assistant. Now you see that AI assistant. Now I'll be able to click on it. Let's see. Let me go to the files and right click on one of the files. I can click on AI assistant. Now I'll be able to use AI assistant because I was able to log in and because I have make sure that I'm connected to the internet, right? So these are the two things that you have to do in order to use the AI assistant. So I can right click here, go to AI assistant. Check this one. Make sure that you click on this blue link to learn about the terms of use. And then you click on OK. You click on generate, and then the system will be able to generate codes for you based on the information in the container. So whenever you have issues with AI assistant function, you have to make sure that you are connected to the internet and if you are also logged in, so that you'll be able to use. So I click on OK here, and then I'll be able to see what the system has generated. So let me close this one. So all the one that the AI has generated has been indicated here, right? So you see how just doing these two things, you'll be able to use the AI assistant. I hope this one was helpful to you, right?